Good evening, my people. Please help me to share. Help me to share. I just have to stop the music there. I don't want to stay long this evening. Help me to share. As I'm sharing, I'm talking about my topic tonight, this evening. It's about social media bullying, cyber bullying, you know? Because many of us, we come to live video, but when we are doing things, we don't really know the meaning of it and what we are doing. We feel we are talking, we feel we are making, or we are bringing people down. And it is fun, but it is not fun. It's not fun.
We don't really know.
Sorry about that. It is not fun when it comes to, when it has to do with cyberbullying. Please help me to share. Cyberbullying, both in adults, in children, name it all, in whatever way. Cyberbullying is not a funny thing. It is not acceptable by anybody. If you know the meaning of cyberbullying and if you know what cyberbullying can cause and create for children, I don't think a lot of people will want to do it. A lot of people will not want to do it because cyberbullying can make you, cyberbullying can make you to do a lot of things. It can give you self-harm. Even many people that are talking today, some we don't even know. Maybe some have gone through bullying that is even giving them the mental health, you know? Cyberbullying can cause mental health. Mental problem. When they say somebody have mental problem, it might be caused by bullying. It doesn't mean that he has to be cyber bullying. It doesn't mean that he have to be you know, those days when we are in Africa, when you are quarreling and this one caused this one, the other one caused the other one. You know, sometimes as an African, you can take everything. But when a child is being born, or especially children in Europe, many of them cannot take it when it comes to cyberbullying. But you as an adult, and you are bullying an innocent child, you should know that it is painful and you are creating a serious damage in that child's life. You are destroying an innocent child's life when you bully. Bully is something that one has to do away with. If you talk to somebody once, you talk twice. You know, those days for Africa now, when person go, they quarrel. You go insult this one, you go insult that one. Then, but you go, fee say, no problem. But we as an African, we know, say, yes, nobody, you know me now. Tomorrow, children don't start to they play. But sometimes, if they bad, especially when adults come they bully children. It is very, very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. And if you are bullying an innocent child, which has done nothing to you, then you should know you are creating damage. You are destroying that child's life. You are creating, you know, if... Let me break it down in another way that a lot of people will understand the havoc that bully creates. You can bully an adult. Oh, if you bully adult that you are giving different name to, making caricature of, that adult, automatically that adult will feel insecure. An adult will feel insecure. Maybe normally, he normally dress the way he or she like, they want to go out. He doesn't care about her dressing. She will just go. But the moment She knows that you are picking offense or you are screenshotting whatever he or she is doing. The insecurity don't already come there. The insecurity don't already come there. The mental health don't already come there. Oh, let me look my back. Oh, make they not go screenshot waiting I wear. Or make they not go person not go do screenshot my shoe. It don't already there. The insecurity, the drama. The drama don't already there. The person might not let you know, but the problem, it don't already there the person mind that, okay, if I want go out, then I need to come dress well. I need to come paint. I need to come do this. Otherwise, if I see person where he know me for road, if he bring and come out, come use until they laugh me. Yo, Baba, how about you wanna? I greet. Good evening. How things? I greet you, our body. So if you they bully somebody, you they bully somebody, you they give that person name where not be name. Now those days where be say people can take it, but this time around a lot of people cannot take it anymore. You are giving them sleepless night. You are damaging their, you are giving them low self-esteem that they can never be themselves again. The way they supposed to be their own self. It's been a while. Thank you, Nasu, my brother. The way they supposed to be, the way who they supposed to be, they can no longer be that way anymore because they know that if they do anything, you go screenshot them. Pickies, I see you. Good evening. You know, they not say you go screenshot their nyash. They not say you go screenshot their hand. They not say you go screenshot their leg. You go post them for social media. And all these things, it they create damages for people body. It they give people trauma. It they give people kind of things where they're not supposed to. It's like person go come they wakana, he go they look he left, he go they look he back, he go they look he front. Make it not come be say person come they screenshot him or person not come they video him. Especially you can see these days now. If person they eat now, fear not go let them eat for public. Because may person not come go they video them. Then before you know it, they will bring and come social media. All those things you know good. You know good. It they give meta health. Mental health, you as an adult, you feel say you go fit take them, but tomorrow it they give you sleepless night because one, you don't start to they watch your back like that, you don't start to they look front, they look back, because the way where you take they live your life before, not be that way you come they live your life again. Not be so you come they live your life again because you don't already know say people are after you now. The insecurity don't already they there. You will never be yourself again because you will come they look say may they not go video me, may they not go bring me come out for social media. You know, this time of social media, sometimes it is good we use it in a proper way, but don't use it to downgrade anybody. Don't use it to bring people down. Don't use it to create trauma in another person's life. Don't use it to create stress in another person's life. That's why for me, I always talk to government. Government, because they know they are capable of taking whatever they want to take. That is why they are there. But for an individual, I don't normally have time for that. But whenever I see that things are not in the right way, the way it's supposed to be, I will always put my mouth and talk on it. It doesn't mean I have to come and insult individual. No, I won't do that. But when you are trying to bully somebody, bully can create damages in people's life. It can create damages. Some people, they might even go and jump under the train and kill themselves. It creates depression. Depression, it gives depression. It gives mental health. And the worst part of it, that I see some of my people are doing these days, especially my adult people, bullying of children. Especially even the children that are giving birth to in Europe here. When you bully them, automatically you've given them mental health. That is why you see some children, if they don't grow. See, if you beat Pekin, it better pass you the teaser. Beat Pekin, if you do bad, beat him. It better pass you the teaser. You the harass him. You the talk to her continuously. Sometimes children just feel like, okay, beat me, may you come out to me. May I just know, say, you don't beat me. Because go and check it. Cyberbullying. It is better sometimes, the physical one is better than the continuous cyberbullying, that you are bullying a child. Please help me to share this video because I know a lot of people will not want to hear because many of them are guilty of it. You cannot hide your own child inside. But when you see where they are bullying somebody's child, you are number one there to comment. You are number one to laugh another person's child. You are number one to tag another person's child with another mass photo. You are number one to say, look at this person's child. He is disabled. But meanwhile, you have your own indoor that you are protecting. When children, they are bullying themselves, you can correct them. But when an adult, when they say adult, when you now become an adult as a mother and you are bringing another person's child down, automatically you are bringing your own child down because you as a mother, thank you, my brother Godwin. They will not listen. You understand? They will not listen. They don't, because many of them are guilty of it. They are guilty of it because it is what they are doing. You cannot hide your own child inside and you will be coming out. The place you see that they are bringing another person's child picture or the platform that you see that they are laying curse on another person's child, that is the platform that you will go. You will start using telephone to call to lay curse on an innocent child that you know nothing about. Automatically, you are guilty. You are guilty because when you now bring another person, another man, Pekin, down, you bully that Pekin down to number nonsense. That child, na meta problem you dey give him. You don't give him inferiority complex. You don't give the child meta earth. Meta earth. Meta earth. That's why you will see some children, they'll just sit down. They'll just look one place. So you as a parent, you're decoding. Their brain, their mind don't go far. Now, far, not be said they just automatically they do them, but then they do them because they are being traumatized. You see some children laugh, they not go agree laugh. They not go agree laugh. But you as a parent, you don't even know why. Ah, my pikin not happy today, he come back from school, he not happy. And they always they ask, because this thing, it don't happen to my pikin. Excuse me, my this thing don't happen to my own child. So, especially those of us, if you are living in diaspora, and you know that, because children for Africa, their mentality fit take anything. But children for abroad, their brain is not programmed that way. Their brain, their mentality is not programmed that way, that it has to be hardship. You have to insult them. You have to beat them before you correct them. Their brain is not programmed that way. Their brain is programmed in one direction. One line. And that is how their brain is being programmed. But you now, if children, they bully for school. School, they suspend Pekin, eh? Pekin way they bully another person, Pekin for school. Then they suspend. Then they suspend. Then they suspend that Pekin. Say, because say he bully another Pekin. Essentially, like we now, we come, they say, ah, Oyibo Pekin bully my Pekin for school. Oyibo not good. Oyibo they resist my Pekin. Oyibo they discriminate my Pekin. I beg you all, my people, frankly speaking, we the black, now we discriminate ourselves pass. We the black, now we resist ourselves pass. We the black, now we bully ourselves pass. We just have to say the truth. Because these people, they don't already know the law. These people don't already know the havoc. But you will come see black person. Tomorrow you go come they bring these people, Oyibo where will they talk to? Oyibo don't already know say they're not supposed to go there because they don't already know say there is repercussion for everything that they are going to do. That's why you'll see some people they'll just jump in front of tree. They'll say, ah, this person just jump on that tree, he die. Because it is bully. Good evening, my dear sister Sunday Bami. I greet. It is bully because you are bullying somebody's child. Their brain cannot take it. Don't go and hide your own inside and be creating chaos for another child's life. That bully, they take the children to adult old age. If Pekin, you bully Pekin, wait, they're 10 years, 12 years, 13 years. The Pekin, they grow with them. The insecurity don't already there with that Pekin. The fear don't already there with that Pekin. Depression don't already there with that Pekin. Mental health, what it be mental health? Mental health, mental health. Now, Pekin, wait, be say, if he they talk anyhow tomorrow, he don't know where in the talk they go. He don't know where in they go. Mental health is real. Mental health is real. It is hard time, especially my adult people. We have to stop this, all this bully. If you no talk put for person word, you can risk. Don't go and be screenshotting people, trying to create havoc in their life. It is not good. Don't go and be bringing people down just because you want to feel happy. See, eh? This insecurity sometimes, eh? Some people now they are work, say they bring another person to zero. For them to be happy, then you go know say that person don't young guy greet. You go know say that person get low mentality, low self esteem, because some people if they not bring one person down, they not bring A down, they not go feel happy. They must make sure say they bring A down in order for them to be happy. Those are people that have low self esteem. Maybe when they were young, they don't already first bully them. Because now children will be say, they don't first bully. Go come they enjoy when they bully another person. Because themselves, don't come they enjoy the something. They like to now bring people down for them to be happy. You don't already create the mental problem for them. You don't already create the mental problem for them. And meanwhile, the person where you come they bully now, where you don't know one, don't know two, waiting you the thing say you they create. Because I they watch a lot of our people for social media, both men, both women. Now children, other people, children, una they poke nose, other people, children, but you are creating chaos in that child life. You are creating chaos in that child life. You go hide your own for inside, but you they talk about another person picking. How you think say tomorrow your own go good for you? You go hide your own for inside house, then you they beat another person own for outside. You feel say your own go good for you? It no go good. Sometimes not be everything people go they swear put, eh? If you want swear for something, first think out for your mind say you never fair do person that thing. You never fair do that thing to somebody, because me I don't see person. Wait, be say the time where she never born. Now say go laugh person pikin, kyo 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 kyo. Look at your pikin head, you don't bend, go one corner. Look here, bend, go this side. But could you believe when the person come marry? Now believe for happen when he marry. Now so the pikin begin they die. He go because mama where you laugh a pikin, the woman know the pain where they suffer. We take care of the Pekin. Nobody they create Pekin. But when she come they born, her own come they die. He come they die. He come they die. Now the family come say, ah, this thing is not good. Now they can go find her. Say, nah, mouth now he kill her. Nah, mouth now he kill her. Because who cry come out, now then go say he cry. But who go cry for inside house where nobody know the kind cry where he cry? Now he danger pass. Who cry come outside, you know danger. But who go cry secretly, now that one danger. They can't say make it go look for the woman, make it go beg. Make it go beg. They have to go and look for that person. Go and beg, go appease the child, buy a lot of things, go give the Pekin. Because not be every Pekin head, they want all those things. He get way where God take create people. He get the way where God take create children. Don't, that is why I never one day talk about children, because I don't like it. I don't like it because it can give them damage, serious damage. Everyone, eh? Everyone. Some way they become arm robber. Not be say they just want to become arm robber. Some way they become a killer. Nobody said they just want to become. Because they don't already get mental health problem. They don't already get problem. They don't already get problem. Because this thing is there for Africa too. Especially those days when it be say some class children, they go, they laugh another. So there's some children go come up for school those days. I believe a lot of us weaknesser for Nigeria. Me weaknesser. Some children know they like to go school again. They not go go. Many of these things make some children stay house, say they not go ever go school again. That's why you see some, they'll say na primary five, now you reach. Not be say just one reach primary five, you know. You know. But now because the people, they laugh out for school. You go kukuma sit down for house. Not be every children want that stress. Bullying is not a good thing. It is not a good thing. But what you call the baffle me for inside, be say, you will come to see papa, mama, for social media. They bully people, children. They bully children, children. You, they bully children. Adults, they bully children. It is very, very shameful. Very disgusting. All these things, they create it that at the end of the day, the thing when they make a lot of people, they hide their children. You will bring your pikin out. There must, one person must get one screenshot where he goes screenshot, say, this pikin head bent. But you, you never born. Even if you born, maybe your own pikin not even better pass as that pikin be. Maybe your own pikin not even get brain rich, the pikin where you they laugh. It is high time we have to stop all this nonsense. Don't give yourself glory or don't glorify yourself in bringing another person's child down. If you don't first see doing to another person, this is me and the talker. If you don't bully another person, pikin. And when somebody come, they bully your own. No cry. No cry. No even go swear. Because if you swear, that's where they return back to you. Because the pikin where you don't fair talk to, where you don't fair bully, he head go worry you. He head go worry you. Because that is the karma that you are going through today. If person bully your own, you don't fair see check your mind, check your heart down, say, ah, I never fair bully another person pikin. No. Fine. If they come, they bully your own, make it pain you, go swear. But if you don't first see do one, you don't do one, they come, they do you. No cry, put. God pepper super grace. No cry, put. No letter pain you. Because you don't first do one to person. That's why a lot of people, I believe a lot of people get, maybe children will be say, they know where. But shame not go let them bring the children come out because of bully. It's either people who screenshot, will define. It's either they screenshot or they laugh at you or they talk about your child. When my lag more for where giarwa where give your mama. If pikin they sick, me no they use and laugh any. God forbid. How can you, as an adult, you be laughing or downgrading another person's child? It is not good. It is not good. No be me talk pass. No you say na me talk pass, na me no pass. Children things, no be where adults supposed to put mouth. Anything concerning children, make una stop her. Make una stop her for this social media. Especially the one where una go the screenshot, they carry people screenshot. I hate that thing, eh? I hate it. And I'm just using this medium now to tell anybody. One, the moment you know your write-up or your whatever you are doing is to downgrade or bring anybody down. Don't tag me to that nonsense. Don't tag me to that shit. I can block you for that. Because someone who wear screenshotting, who wear disgracing, you don't even know tomorrow. Tomorrow, you that is doing screenshotting, downgrading people, you might have an accident and you will be paralyzed. How will you confront yourself tomorrow? Well, Agmafone, have you seen beyond yourself? Do you know what will happen to you tomorrow? You are laughing at somebody today. You are downgrading somebody today. You are bringing somebody today, either an adult or a child down today. When him in also know that where tomorrow, you know what it go happen to your own tomorrow. Like I was saying, until this woman go beg the other woman, now from there she can't born, the Pekin can't stay alive for her. Meanwhile, she don't lose three children. Because her mouth, all these people, where they get sharp mouth, now so he Pekin head bend, now so he leg bend, now so he high do this. You know, those days, some go, even they say, the Pekin head get clock, he get this, now I pass one, now this. Sometimes, not be every parents, they like all those things. Not be every parents, not go keep your own for inside. May you go there insult another person, Pekin. The repercussion, it might be dangerous to you. The repercussion might be dangerous. Very, very dangerous. Very dangerous. Because if it be said, the time when you come sit down, you don't train your children finish, you come sit down, say, okay, make a con, they enjoy them. Now then the repercussion go come. Some go come, either they come, they mad. Or some go die. Or some go get one problem, another. Because of waiting, you don't use your mouth to create down long ago. That's why this social media, make everybody use and wear. Make everybody use and wear. Make everybody use and wear. No go bully, no go find trouble, finish. Then you can't go sit down inside the house. Omanu wek bebo. The person where you beat, how you sure say that person go cry? Where you sure say that person go cry go? That's why if something they happen, karma. No say if you get karma, now the karma, now waiting you don't create down. Now it they happen to you. And if it happen to you, not to feel bad about it. No even go swear. Because you don't already first prognose mouth into other people affair. You don't already first prognose your mouth into other people, into other another person. A wahala. It no be say. It no mean say. It no mean say you will come fi say. Oh, they can't talk to my Pekin. But all who here and we can't be able. You will don't first kill another person Pekin eat. Then they come, they kill your own, and you will come, they cry. Don't cry for it. You don't need to. You have to swallow your pride. You have to know now. And then you caution yourself that next time, if something is happening to another person's child, I don't have to talk about it. I don't have to say anything about it. Even if I want to talk, is to say, please, don't bully. Don't insult another person, Pekin. Don't disgrace another person, Pekin. Because now mental health you they give that Pekin. The truth. Pekin, whether they come bully for social media, it no good. Cyber bully, they destroy children. Cyber bully, they cause mental problem. That Pekin, if he do anything tomorrow, now bully. Now bully. And if he carry you go court, he go win you. Why give your mother ya dizzy yane? I can do aka we gar you hun yone. Emi nu when you know where ya tie bo money be. He might nurture that in and grow with it. And when that Pekin don't grow, you can see the performances. And at the end of the day, it's true, what goes around comes around, my dear sister. It's true, you are very right. Because don't go and create a metal human being on the street. With your mouth, because you want to use social media. Don't create a meta human being on the street. You feel beat Pekin, it better pass every day you de tease that Pekin. You de tease him, you de tease him, you de tease him, you de tease him. Now depression you de pile up. Now mad person you de put for society. Because tomorrow that Pekin figo do dangerous thing. It's either the Pekin harm himself. Is either the Pekin go harm himself, or if he harm another person. And if he harm another person, tomorrow if he come, the fear has the Pekin, what he make you do this thing? He go say what he need to go through, don't too much. Enough he take him again. Enough he take him again. And when he start to, they bring the proof, they come, they bring the proof. That's why Oyibo they quit, they stop this thing. Especially for school. Once they see say Pekin, don't they bully another Pekin. That Pekin then go just suspend her. Oyibo they try quick instantly. But we black, we never know. But the moment, and we black bully ourselves pass. The moment Oyibo Pikin can't bully your own Pikin, oh, Oyibo can't talk to you, you will say that they discriminate me. You will say that they discriminate me. Children, wait till make me they talk this thing. Pikin where they born from abroad is different from Pikin where they born from Africa. Abroad children are one way, express way, yakin. A direct way, yakin. They can do undo. African children, we feel taken because now our culture. But a lot of African children too, not feel taken. Many not finish school because of bully for Africa. But we, the fish say, now normal. Some go say, you know, no book. Especially some children, where be say, those days, they know no book. But every day, you they remind them, you know, no book. The Pikin go kukuma sit down for house. We don't see a lot of all these things for Africa. It they happen. Not to come talk of Pikin where they're born for abroad. Where their life no even need stress, you no need sorrow. Then you go they remind them every day of one wanting. Now aggressive Pikin you they create for the society tomorrow. Now so you hear, oh, don't say this Pikin stab this Pikin do this thing, this Pikin do, because he head don't fool, his brain don't fool. He don't nurture a lot of things from childhood come adult. He don't nurture many things from childhood come adult, especially some children. If they not take their life, that's why you will see some, they go say they kill themselves. They kill the woman, they kill themselves. Because now mental health, cause mental health. Mental problem. He don't already dey there. And nobody know what it cause that mental problem. But you now as a normal human being, as an adult, you can't carry yourself, carry your brain, can't go children level. You will go to bully another person, Pikin. You will go to insult another person, Pikin. You will go to swear for another person, Pikin. Meanwhile, you hide your own for inside. Waiting you to say go happen to your own. Tomorrow, waiting you do to person today, another person, they can't come do one to your own tomorrow. And if they do one to your own, no cry. No just cry, no even swear. Because if you swear, the cause go back to you. It go back. Because I don't have one year now, I've been from her. Where yagbe your turn and we are love here. Because if you create down today, no go sleep. Because tomorrow, waiting you create now, it go wake you up tomorrow. You feel not get the repercussion now, but you go to get the repercussion for your children body tomorrow. You go to see the repercussion for your children body tomorrow. That's why whatever we are doing on this social media, I beg you all, remove innocent children out of all this thing. Don't poke nose your mouth into another person's affair, especially when it has to do with children. Don't put your mouth in it, especially when you know it has to do with a lot of children, innocent children. You are creating dangerous children for tomorrow. Dangerous children, aggressive children. You are building them up because of your mouth. Cho. Emi na matie we ye emi ya mere social media na gun aye. Cyber bullying is very, very dangerous. Adults, so some adults, if now you both dey, black children will still strong. Black Pikin still strong. That is why it is good for parents. If your Pikin come from school, especially you don't get adult Pikin, always they ask them. Always they ask your children. Thank you, my dear sister, Spirit God sent. I beg, help me to share, because a lot of people will not want to hear, because it is not drama. Maybe many are guilty of all these things. Don't bully children. I beg you all. Don't talk when it has to do with child. When a child is involved, don't get involved in it. Don't get involved in it. Don't put your hand in red oil. When children are involved in something and you putting your hand in it or putting your mouth in it, you automatically, you are putting your hand into red oil. Oh, figmo, who were you? Who were you? Figmo, you are. Figmo, down, who were you? And not figmo, down in where you are warning. The time that red oil will start rubbing your white clothes tomorrow. You have nobody to cry to. You have no one to cry to. And you have no one to tell. But when you are crying, always look back. Have I ever done this to somebody else? Have I ever bullied somebody's child? Have I ever insulted somebody's child? Have I ever laughed somebody's child? It's not good, both in adult. Both in adult, it's not good. It is hard time we all stop it. No matter how that person offend you, look for another way. Don't use whatever that has to do with body, call a body shame person, because I always they see different picture for Facebook. Some go say look he head, some go say look this one head, look that one face, look that one face. No, it is not good, my people. It is not good. You are creating low self-esteem for another person tomorrow. You are giving that person low self-esteem that tomorrow that person will now be looking the back. Let me check my back. Let me check my front. Is my clothes good? Is my shoe good? It is not good. It is not good. Sometimes we have to show maturity. Sometimes we have to show maturity. No matter the offend, that person will offend you. Please, I beg you all, try to show maturity. Try to not let that person know that you are better, you are above that person. Whether you are bully of your man, or no, you are bully of man, we are love here. Because the normal nigga am your way. Oh, he make sure we in Zanzan and Moto. Oh, he make sure we in Zanzan and Moto. Because that is why those that are swearing, when you are swearing for children, watch your back, oh. Watch your back, because the day they will start swearing for your own is a problem. And don't cry. When you are laughing at other people's children, watch your back. The day they will start laughing at your own, don't cry. Don't say you want to swear. When you are mocking an innocent child, don't cry. Either by words, your action, your talking, your body language. Don't cry when it's your turn tomorrow. Because Osegbe, Eni Yahim Agbona, Osegbe. And me, I don't like it. I don't like it. When you are either body shaming somebody, this one get bent head, this one get flat nyash, this one get big breast. It is how God created everyone. We are all created in a different way. In a different way. And that we have to appreciate it and be happy about it. But the moment you start bringing out error, different error, oh, this one get big pimples. Now, so this one get this. At the end of that the day, you are making that person to be ashamed. Some people, they look mirror 20 times a day. Some they look mirror 20 times a day. Some people, if they don't rub pancake, they don't feel go outside. Some people, if they don't rub pancake, they don't feel go outside. You don't go ever see them for outside. Because why? The low self-esteem don't already there. Make camera not can go screenshot. Make video not can go video. Make this one not can go this one. And at the end of the day, too much of makeup, you no good. Makeup, let me tell a lot of people today. I don't make up. But when you make up too much, makeup would make you to be older than your age. Too much of makeup is not good. Too much of makeup. Every day you make up, you make up, you make up. It go make you look older than your own age. The truth. Go and check. Every day makeup, it go make you older than your age. 5 years older than your age, because the makeup na chemical. That makeup where you they put for your face na chemical. Na chemical. If you they go occasion, go makeup. You know me say you they come live video is a must that you must make up. No, if you they come live video, you know me say na must. It is hard time we stop it. Bring your normal self out. Whoever that is screenshotting you, not say that person now low self-esteem. The person don't the person he no even get, he no even get not to talk of waiting the one laughing for. Whoever that is screenshotting you, screenshotting your face, doing your face like this, doing your face this, not say that person now low self-esteem. A low self-esteem, in they look for waiting go high in character, waiting go high him up. Oh man, no screenshot, oh man. If that one need to buy, you go screenshot them. The person they drink, oh, you screenshot them. The person they sleep, oh, you screenshot them. If they talk, oh, you screenshot them. Now low self-esteem you be. Believe me. Now low self-esteem, you yourself, you they look for weird people. You want see what go make you feel say, you get level. Meanwhile, you no get level. You no get level. The person where he bring himself come out like that, say, see me, see how I be. I find, oh, I will, I be anyhow. See me, who I be now, I be. Not be me create myself. That person has more matured and high self-esteem. More than you that is screenshotting for others to be laughing and commenting and disgracing and downgrading that person. No, too much of makeup. A lot of people don't know. Now, chemical, every day chemical you are applying on your face, it will give you 5 years older. 5 years, 5 years, it go harder to your age. 5 years, it go harder to your age because now different, different chemical you they put for your face. Yeah, bullying are criminal things. Now, criminal offense because the picking where you bully now, the picking where you bully, now, madman, you they create for the society. Aggressive child, now you they create for the society. Aggressive child, now you they bring to the society. Aggressive child. Now, then you'll come see some children, now they'll say that they beat their papa, they beat their mama. No be their fault. No be their fault. Now, wait till they go through. Now, wait till they go through. That's why some children now they'll say they no go school. Some parents go they change their school. That's why you'll see some children, they go lock themselves up for inside house, so they no go want talk to anybody. That's, you go see some children too, especially the female. They no go want eat. Some go come, they tell you, say, I too fat, I too do this. Not be say they fat like that, but because they don't already program their brain. Say they fat, true bullying. So you go know say they don't they bully that child. When a child is not telling you, oh, I don't want to eat, I'm too fat. Have it in mind as a parent that that child is being bullied because of her figure, because of her shape. That child is being bullied, and you need to start asking questions. Especially those of, if you know, at least those of us that live in diaspora, we should always ask our children questions. Always ask questions because these things, they create problem. Some children feel get anorexia, they feel get bulimia because of bully. They no go want eat. They no go want eat. Some go, they lock themselves indoor. Some children, they go, they very, very aggressive. That aggressiveness, eh, then go carry and go adult age. Now then you can see some children before anybody talk to them. Some go they even they carry stab in knife, they follow body. Before anybody talk to them, the nursing, they will come become so arrogant, so aggressive that their own are to come fight. Now to come fight, nothing else they their mind again because they don't get them too much. They don't get them too much. It is when, especially when that thing they happen for your child for school. It is better you just stop it once and for all. You go meet them, warn the school. If it ever happen again, I go sue this school. It's your right. It's your right because your pikin don't already complain to you. Say, see what thing they go on for my school. Then they bully me. Because, oh, you bought children that they do one. But their parents, they caution them. But some bad head, they way they do one. But the one way me I not like, be say, the one way our people, adults, they do to innocent children for social media. But tomorrow we go, they cry, say, Oyibo, they bully my pikin. Oyibo, they resist my pikin. But you as an adult, you they resist another black person pikin. You they bring another black person pikin down. You they torment another black person pikin with your words. One, bully. If you don't talk about that person, one, two, three. The fourth one, now bully be that. Because now continuous thing you they do. Continuous thing, now bully. Now bully. No conscience and say, oh, I dey come advise him. No, it's no advice anymore. Now bully you, they bully him. Now bully you, they bully that person. Every day, one person. Not be say the person and government. Not be say the person and government. Not be government. But individual, you they bully and they bully and they bully. That one a bully. Every day. It is hard time we have to stop it. Let's use social media in a positive way. Not in a disrespectful manner. You see mothers. And this one picking. And go bring DNA. And go see this picking. This picking nowhere. What is going on? Even some that we are asking of DNA. Are you the biological father? Don't you know that that is called bully? That is called bully. God forbid may that innocent child tomorrow not become aggressive. It is what you people create through social media bully. It is what you people create through social media bully. And no one bullying him. Is that those state people? People from his own state, his own color. Any who? Era no nyama ma wovinye eyo nyama. Wani manya with comment, you can't see comment, they see everything. It is not good. Don't create, don't go and hide your own and be creating and be tormenting another person's child. It is not good. It is not good. The repercussion will also fall on your own tomorrow. A repercussion, when I'm here, Bambana, you might get it in future. That repercussion will come to you. It might be years later. It might be the time that you finish training your own children. And you now feel that, okay, let me sit down and rest and enjoy my children. Then there will be problem. Then there will be problem. Because of all this nonsense thing we are doing on social media. It is our time as a father and as a mother. If the parents do you anything, talk to the person that do you something. Not the child. Not even the husband. Not even the brothers or the sisters or the mother or the father. Because when they see some people, if they won't talk, they will go the trauma to person papa way their house. Person mama way their house. If mama send her on social media. If papa send her on social media. And you know where you are. Where you are if you are your own. Don't throw it to the innocent children. Don't throw it to the husband. Maybe the husband not even send that on social media. Is able to do him and ibu yaro. Me where they are, my husband not send me. I feel pack my bag. That's why it's one of the reasons I didn't bring myself. Because tomorrow, I might pack my bag and my baggages. I lock up the social media. But sometimes it is good that we should live a good behavior for people watching, for people watching. Where bully oma utemoma oviyoma ave, you dey talk about another person picking, and me while your picking sit down there, they listen to what you dey talk. Even some people children go they laugh put. But when that repercussion now falls on you tomorrow, where me oma viable? Because if you they insult another person picking, your own picking there they look you. You sure say you go good. Which kind upbringing are you giving to your own children? What kind of upbringing are you now giving to your own children? You are telling them that to bully another person picking is a good thing. And automatically, you are also giving your children the power, the infantry, to start bullying another person's children. And those children will not go to school tomorrow. They will start bullying another person's child. And when you ask them, they say, yeah, my mother is doing it on social media. Or my father is doing it on social media. Because these days, a lot of things that children they see from parents, they copy and they start doing it. If you as an adult, you don't have good legacy for your children, you don't have good way, you don't have good direction for your children, then how do you think that those children will now follow your footstep? Especially every day, you are talking about somebody's child, somebody's child, somebody's child, another person matter, another person problem. Must you talk about somebody every day? If you don't have something else to talk about, social media. It's not every day you have to talk about people. Because I see a lot of people. You will just see message to this one. Tomorrow, message to this one. Next tomorrow, message to this one. But the time your own problem now come to social media, whereby you don't use 1 month or 2 months, they talk about different people. It is very bad. It is very, very bad. We have to stop it. It's not every day you have to write message to this, message to that. Tomorrow, message to... Automatically, you are creating chaos. A chaos you were creating. You are creating chaos. You are bullying people. A bully were he. You must not talk about people to get viewer. Because some people, you don't already dead their blood. If they don't talk about anybody, they don't go fist stay. And that viewer, and I'm waiting to trigger them, say, they are, yes, I must get viewer. I must talk about somebody. And the day when they don't go talk about anybody, they know they get viewer. And automatically, that thing don't give them low self-esteem. You see, you talk about somebody, you get 200 viewer. The day when you not come talk about anybody, you get 5 viewer. Which message be that? The next day, he go continue to talk about another person. Because the low self-esteem don't already dey there. He no go one fit, he no go fit take him. Those are low self-esteem. I don't need to open my platform every day. Message to this, message to that, message to that. A low self-esteem is ready. Because now that viewer, they give you a kick for your brain. Say, yes, you are talking. But at the end of the day, now bully, you they bully another person. You they bring another person down every blessed day. Your platform is being known for disgracing, disrespecting people. Especially at the shame for some men. Men where they feel say them be men. They don't even maybe some don't born one pikin. Then women don't born for them. Then go open their platform. They disrespect women. They disrespect women. Some go say, now so this woman, now so he be, now so this one be ashawo, now so that one be ashawo. Men. The woman where you they call ashawo, if it be lesser ashawo for where your own wife day. Who you they call ashawo? If it be lesser one for where your own wife day, no worry you are one in or innocenty. Some men don't feel go marry dangerous python put for inside house, but the dangerous python will come heart like chameleon for them. But then they will come out. Are they shame for all those men? The truth. Are they shame for men where it be say that they disrespect women for social media? Are they shame for men where it be say today they go insult women? Meanwhile, you get mama, you get sister, you get daughter, you get woman for house. If you don't get woman for house, woman don't born for you. Then you go come out. Ikwoni igbiagia. Iya wo ko no ama aha wo oge o onpia o vi aleke na mumu eko aha wo onpia no ri ya pan no ge kwa wo o vi aleke no ri ya pan no ge kwa e ka ro onpia o ti we ga ri dimi e kon ko yo uwe ni e ba ni ona he we e do ya funi e ya kulo e ya wu ne bu we but e na mumu eko ni maybe upa oni wo ona o bona bai. It is hard time most men, they have to stop this nonsense they are doing. I don't mean on social media. I don't know for other people own, but I know that a lot of our adult brothers on social media, they disrespect women too much. And it's high time you guys have to stop or stop those nonsense. It be an even way, it be an even men that don't have legacy. Or rien doit disrespect ou whoever way. When you have legacy, when you have high self-esteem, you will not bring another woman down. Especially when you have a wife at home, you have a daughter, you have a sister. You see, men, and so what? A man for that matter. Is one of the reasons that I don't even want to associate with a lot of people on social media. Because disrespecting, insulting women. Even the woman will be say you they insult. Maybe your own sister. She don't brush the whole finish. Her own a cobble own. They no can do international one. You they insult her. Your own sister maybe don't go all African country come back. It is hard time, especially the men. You guys have to stop. You have to stop disrespecting the women. It's hard time. You people have to stop disrespecting women. We are more one of who disgrace. Hey, I mean, November 50 by 100. You walk away. Wait, you're born on it. Who can keep it on it? Who born it? Where on it? I know, large as a man, you start disrespecting women, disgracing them, downgrading them. And meanwhile, you are with a woman indoor. Where you go, you are where mom go. You see, these are the repercussions that tomorrow. I'm always careful in my dealing. I'm always careful because why I said it. Well, tomorrow, if your own daughter now become international OP, ona iga mwe boni, ona iga CCA, ona amu bobu eno huwo. Tomorrow, ovu ena become biscuit and chewing gum, nene mi mikbiari doya amwe, don anu waka wasiye yu egbe. Don anu we hiya ika wasiye yu egbe, unu okbuwe. Unu okbuwe. Edo we no le ikoma okboma. It's hard time we all have to be to limit whatever we say to people on social media. Limit it. Because when man are limited, the repercussion is going to appear in your own children. In your own children. Yeah, woman of you bego do kun de kenuk beni de day. Oto de day. Eh deri yobe. Who throws stone for inside market, he forgets say his mama dead there. But when the soul come, they land, he go land for his mama head. You they bring women down for social media. But meanwhile, you get picking, you get female child. And tomorrow, if your picking now come become international, you will come they cry, say, this picking no one green marry. When be say, you don't get any other thing other than this one and this, this woman and this, this woman and this, this woman and this. Now so the women go they return to your own picking. They not say you be man. They not go feel return to you. But now your children then go they return to. We're careful. We're careful. Now that thing they pay me for the men own. And for the women, oh, wait, mama, wait, this say get picking. You as a mother, you they bully another person picking. You they go swear for another person picking. That repercussion, it go see go land for your own children heads. God forbid. But in a hard time, you all, we all, including me, have to stop. Hey, I'm more young, I'm a button where you are going. No one real one who you have here. This stone, dear Haro, you go back to your own tomorrow. No cause person picking, no fair do. But if you cause person picking, or you love person picking, you disrespect another person picking in one way or the other. You give another person picking name way not be your own. You call another person picking waiting not be your own. Have it in mind that tomorrow it will be your own turn. And if it can't become your turn, no cry, no go swear. Because if you swear, it go go back to you. It go go back to you. That cause not the common there. Because you don't feel doing to another person picking. And that cause it go come become triple for your head. It go become triple for your head. So don't do it. Is the best thing when anything has to do with person where you know say you not feel create. You know say you not feel create. Don't talk on it. No talk put. Swallow your pride and zip up. Zip up, lock up your social media that day. No talk put. Not be everything person they talk put. May you not go collect. Because wait till you go collect tomorrow, you don't know how the repercussion will be. You feel talking now, but you don't know the outcome of it tomorrow. You'll see some people sometimes are they shame. I'll come look, say, ah, these people truly they be mother. Who talk go talk it own? But who they use comments, who they use telephone call, who they use write up, that they do too much damage. But you as a commenter, you they comment, but you they destroy with your comment. Now see the same thing. Who you akba muwe? You with your comment and who they talk. They bully another person picking. Now the same law of karma go catch up with una tomorrow. Now the same law of karma go catch up with una. No hide your own for inside. They bring another person picking down. Now the same law catch una. Make una know they create aggressive children for tomorrow down. One another they create aggressive children down. And now for the men, stop disrespecting other people's wife. Stop disrespecting other people's wife. They are mothers. They are sisters also to somebody. They are daughters to another mother. A kamanina ibe sunu. When that kamana return to your own children tomorrow, you will not be questioning God. God, what is happening to my children? No, God will not answer you. God will not answer you. Social media is for fun. You can talk about whatever you see, but don't go and be using people to make your write up your head news every blessed day. Every blessed day, is it you must talk about one person. If you not talk about A today, tomorrow na B, next tomorrow na C, and meanwhile you get time to watch all their video round, can't talk about them. When and when are they? You are a problem to yourself. You are also a toxic person to your own self. You don't have self-esteem. It's not every day you have to create chaos on social media. I beg you all, una way they talk about people matter every day, mo una stop, walao. Walao. If the day way be say you want cook a banga soup, bring a comat. Cook banga soup, people go watch. You know me say you must have 500 viewers that day. Because now that view I believe it they trigger many people to do all this wrong way that they do. Then go say, some go say, if I not create chaos, people not go come wash me. But then go come, come wash you. But you they create problem for your future tomorrow. A woman me you go, eh, no, he don't win aha. A woman you go, no, he don't win aha. Now chaos you they create down for your future tomorrow. On va nous voir bien, on va vivre ma joie, ou on va rire, on va vivre, on va vivre, et bon, on va vivre dans le on va vivre pour ouwa, ouwa ni non a vivre ni, on va mieux se ezo. So the best thing, everybody mind their business on social media. If you have nothing to say, enter house. You must not talk. It's not compulsory that you have to be on social media every day. Than bringing people down, disrespecting women. Professional. Arara. The children my daddy onya. Hey, university hey, HD Majo. No, bomb awa. Hey, university HD Majo. I be have a big man, eh, ya, ya, so bobo. I win a PhD, but have a big man, eh, ya, ya, so bobo. We are in Ladian, where my sister is a graduate. A graduate, where forever, where awa for. Et bien, il y a tout là, c'est yonne. Then you now come out and you disrespect women. Tiens, agbi agia, on agbi agia. Avi ho ni owa, avi ho ni nene. Mi wa we meje, ou me teni ho, ou mo mo ho. Ou wa we nag moya ma ou we. Wa we nag moya ma ou we. Ou sa yomore wu se no so ho ya agbi gbi agia. Oga so kbi ya, e ba wala wazebe woy. Oh, one when Muya Rani disrespect it, tear it be a gat, tear it that day, Nini. Eu sending yes, egbo, emi ya noje da dorella webona, where mine win an omu da dorella webona. The same any winani, or muwella webo. Egbo, wekeve la weboninya, or tueno ho, or bolore ya foneva, desu edo iba. Eni o e bia ki ko ne brother ga ri go gie iyan ri ko do ajigo yin mi boyfriend ne boyfriend ko to siyan a won tun e no pe ara ewebo but meanwhile we have disrespect to who we iko ni yen ne gbe ni ro wodo tin ya gbe ya gya o ko no we this virgin you might this virgin a woman today tomorrow that woman might go and cheat on you is automatically also what the same name. When are you this virgin? Where this virgin? Where do you sota? Or my age? Or he didn't cheat on you. You should be happy. But when you not know you have a wife at home, or a girlfriend, or a baby mama that you know deep down within yourself, eh, what this virgin? Eh, you have to keep quiet. Zip it up. Keep quiet, and don't insult other women. Because you don't know what that one has done already before she came to you. Yeah, go in here, yeah, yeah, come here, yeah, come. Benu mujo, benu muregeti, ageti, ageti. Iwa ariye, we wa metiye benena. What kind of human being are all this? Oh, on like be agia, not like be agia, not like be agia, not like be agia. Iju a den, iju wehi. Where I never were there who walk out this virgin is you were a boy come out away. Maybe I or do boys when I be a big girl. Is that time we stop all those nonsense? I just stop, eh, Emma, eh, Messi. You don't disrespect people to climb up, don't bring people down to climb up. It's one of the things that I hate in this social media, the truth. I see a lot of bringing down, a self-destruction. Self-destruction. Then you stay out of it. When you keep on doing it, doing it, doing it, doing it, then it means automatically you have hatred for that person. You have hatred for that person. You have hatred. It's that time. We should stop all this nonsense. We should stop it. It's not good. It's not a good thing. Don't bring people down to make yourself feel good. When you are bringing people down to make yourself feel good, to make yourself feel popular, to give yourself that prestige, automatically you have mental problem. You have mental problem. Mota mawena. It's a mental problem. When you are bringing people down, you bring A down, you bring B down, you bring C down. You have mental problem, mental issue, eh no? Oma normal. Oh yeah, when I get drug, it gets some people now when they are drug addicted. If they not take drug one day, they not go fisty. That is how it is for some people that like to bring people down. You bring A down, you bring B down, you bring C down. Because you feel like when those viewers, they are coming, those viewers will not be triggering you. They give you the sidekick. Or even a drunk, you are trigger all mania. Then it makes you to be feeling happy. It makes you to feel that the world is under your feet. But at the end of the day, you have mental problem. The truth has to be told. You have mental problem, mental issue, no? Yagba oregbo. Today, this person. Tomorrow, next person. The other day, this. A mental problem, no? You have mental problem. You have mental problem and low self-esteem. Yagba oregbo. It's not every day you have to talk about people. I have other things to talk about. Also talk about your own self. Balance your mental issue also with other people so that they will also know maybe your head is clear or your head is also not clear. Balance it. But when you are not doing it, you keep on talking about other people like some men are doing it. Yes, over social media, instead of them to be working there on social media day and every blessed day. Every blessed day. Oh my God. Oh, wow. Every blessed day. Any Buhari tia, lazy youth. Lazy youth. Every blessed day. Those are people that are addicted to it. They are addicted to the viewer. They have the meta imbalance already. They must talk about somebody else. Oh my way video ni ayak bina nazo bo awano. E ma we gaki bina ve social media. Ogagi miemi do ta you way. Ogagi ruwe live video sukba fa uba no yagwa you way. E matana mati weji. It's not good. I greet you all my people. I call it a day, yeah. Cyberbullying is very bad, it's dangerous. It is also a criminal offense. You can go to jail for it. You can go to jail for it. People can also die. They can kill themselves. They can harm themselves. Especially those that already have. You can create a mental problem for another person too. You can create any jump year training. It's not that they are just doing it because of fun. No. Because they are being depressed. They can kill themselves. They can also kill another person. So don't bully people. To make them to become what they are not supposed to become tomorrow. Don't bully people to bring the devil out of them. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't create demon. Don't create demon. Because tomorrow, when the repercussion will be at your door, you cannot cry. So, thank you all and God bless. Happy weekend to you all.